That dude went through too. It's because, yeah. Oh, you're fine. You're fine. It's because this guy's just barely going. Yep, he's going now though. Oh yeah, there you go. Yeah. Oh, I couldn't really get a good picture there.
I'll give you one. I'll send you a copy of it.
All right. 4508. Oh, I said we got an old war bonnet. 788.
That's so awesome.
That's an old war bonnet right there. You should get a picture of that. That's what they call a heritage unit. An 82. This must be a oil train, it looks like.
Well, this one's actually got one in oil now. That refinery?
Who knows? No, this one won't go to oil though.
No, but it'll go. Though.
Oh, that who knows? No, I doubt it.
By the parkway.
I kind of doubt it. This one might be heading out of town. Who knows, though? Because I would think it would be SJVR that takes them local, but who knows? These trains could be going anywhere. Hear horns somewhere else. Yep. I don't know where they're coming from, but
behind this there's another train coming this direction.
Oh.
It was that one.
Oh, okay.
So we'll have to go down further.
Yeah. We'll have to go down to Highway 184 probably. Just really slow. There, I see it now. Oh, let's see here.
Yep. Goes a UP train also. We have a UP and BNSF meetup on Sumner Street. This is a long oil train here.
Well, as long as this one's going, I can record this one, so you'll have yep. this one too.
Oh yeah. End of this shouldn't be too much further away. I see the end of the oil train here. So, yep, that's the end of the oil train. So, and we'll see if we catch this UP train.
We got most of it.
Yeah. Well, we'll see if we catch it or not up here.